I have a confession to make. I am not a big fan of peanut butter.